Salman Raouf Salman served as the on-the-ground coordinator for the Amia bombing and remains a wanted man who continues plotting terrorism on behalf of Hezbollah. The State Department's Rewards for Justice program is offering up to $7 million for information leading to his identification or his arrest. And the United States Department of Treasury is also designating Salman as a specially designated global terrorist, which denies him access to the United States financial system.